குட் மார்னிங். ஐ ஆம் கோயம்புத்தூர் திருமூலர் சித்தர் பீடம் சிவயோகி சிவராஜன் ஸ்பீக்கிங். நவ் ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு ஸ்பீக் அபவுட் சரயோகா. சரயோகா, த நாலேஜ் ஆஃப் சரா, நாலேஜ் ஆஃப் தசவாயு. வாட் இஸ் த ரிலேஷன் பிட்வீன் ஆதார அண்ட் தசவாயு? சித்தா, மோர் வாயுஸ் ஆர் தேர், அப் டு 15 வாயுஸ் ஆர் மென்ஷன்ட் இன் சித்தா லிட்ரேச்சர். த நாலேஜ் ஆஃப் த 15 வாயுஸ் ஆர் வெரி எசென்ஷியல், பிகாஸ் தீஸ் வாயுஸ் ஆர் த எனர்ஜி செக்மெண்ட்ஸ், தே ஃப்ளோ த்ரூ தி நாடிஸ். சரயோகா யூஸ் டு டைரக்ட் எனர்ஜி டு தி 96 எனர்ஜி சேனல்ஸ் கால் நாடி சேனல்ஸ். த சப்டில் ஃப்ளோ ஆஃப் எனர்ஜி விச் இஸ் கால்ட் ஆஸ்ட்ரல் கரண்ட் runs through the 96 energy channels in the astral body. They are correspondingly conducted and connected to the nervous system. The nadi bunches are connected to nerve bunches also, but the energy flows in these astral energy tubes called nadi channels. Some people in Sarayoga confuse between nadi and nadi channels. 72,000 nadis are there. They are independent nadis. They are regrouped into astral tubes, nadi tubes. They are 96, through which these subtle vibrations flow. So, whenever sometimes these subtle vibrations are blocked, but nadi channels will be there. They will not be damaged. Only flow within these nadi channels will be affected. The 96 nadi channels are corresponding to 96 tattvas. So for Sarayoga, the knowledge of 96 tattvas are needed. In Saiva Siddhanta, the 96 tattvas are explained, and these tattvas are present outside your body and inside your body also. Whatever is there in the macrocosm is present in your body, which is microcosm. The tattvas are qualities, astral qualities. When these astral qualities, they enter and flow through your body, the 96 channels in different combinations. When the flow is in a good condition, your body will be in good condition, health, mental health, spiritual health, all health will be better. So the Tamil Siddhas say, the Sarayoga is a technique of speaking into your channels, 96 tattvas, to manipulate, to direct the 96 tattvas. The 96 tattvas only flow as subtle vibration in 96 channels. So, covering the 96 channels is somewhat difficult. So, the Sarayogis concentrate at least on 14 channels. In ordinary yoga, they are concerned with these dasavayus and 10 nadis. In Sarayoga, the area of this operation is 14 nadis. At least you have to channelize the energy through 14 nadis, which in turn will direct and streamline the energy flow in the 96 energy channels present in your body. So some persons who have learned from this North Indian technique are learning from me. And when I teach, a lot of materials are available in Tamil literature. In the period of from 11th century to 14th century, the matter available in Tamil was partly translated into Sanskrit. So the full-fledged knowledge is available in Tamil regarding Sarayoga. So the knowledge of Adharas, Saras and the Dasavayus are essential for directing the energy for the your upliftment in both material and physically. So in Sarayoga you can manipulate your energy according to the star positions also. All these knowledges are available in Sara in Tamil. It is termed as Jnana Saranu. The deep insight into these Adharas, Vayus and Nadi channels are known as Jnana. Jnana means full-fledged knowledge. The Sara Yoga is a practical aspect of Sara Jnana Saranul. Astrological level is also there. The treatment the section is called Varma. So Varma is inseparable from Sara. The deep knowledge of this Nadi channels can alone make one a Varmani or a very good expert in Varma healer. So for basically the Sara Yogi and those who deal with the energy treatment should know how to activate the dasavayus, how to open up, activate the 15, at least 14 Nadi channels. For this, for example, this Vayu is having a color, every Nadi is having a color, every Vayu and Nadi channel is having a Devada, and they have a particular mantra to open up and activate. And mudras are also there. These techniques are available in Tibet. For practical purpose, if you activate, you employ all these things, then only the Nadi channel will get open. Then only Sarayoga will be very easy for you. You will get maximum benefit of that Sarayoga. I am dealing with in all practical things and teach all these things, those who learn from me. But for example, I am citing some. For example, Pranan. This Devada of Pranan is Chandran, Chandra. The color is blue. The Nadi connected with the Ida. So you have to chant the mantra Om Somaya Nama and the mudra related is Pranamudra. So to activate fully the Pranan present in your chest area, you have to activate this, you use this mantra, you have to worship the Devada and the constant mudra also you have to use, and minimum for 24 minutes you have to do that. And that should be under the guidance of your guru, not after looking after the YouTube, don't practice. Because when you do this, the prana of the guru will get connected with you. That will promote and streamline and direct properly the energy flow. If you do on your own, that may go haphazard. So direct guru's direct guidance is very, very essential. Some persons, to avoid this expenditure of guru dakshina, do on their own and get into trouble. After that, they seek gurus for help. That approach is not correct. Then for example, Avanan, the color of that Vayu is green. The Devada is Varadrajan. And the mantra is Om Namo Narayanaya. And that mudra is Avana Mudra. And the Nadi connected with that Avanan is Pinkala. And it is all connected, one is connected to Mula Adhara. So all these connections, you have to activate the Adhara first, then you have a Bhavanan. For channeling energy, you have to open up this Vayu. And this full-fledged activation comes through this Mudra and Mantra, Om Namo Narayanaya. And visualization of that Devada, then only it will be opened and full-fledged energy storage will happen, and whenever the dasavayus are fully stored, and then only the channelizing will be perfect. The channelizing will elevate you both spiritually and materially, but because all these values have spiritual and material value, activation of this apana vayu and pingala and yadagala and Vyana, all these, there is a formula. They activate your material life, improvement, cause improvement in your material life. So every Nadi channel energy flow has a particular energy, and what kind of energy is, and what mantra is also to be used for particular Nadi channel is available in Shaktipati Yoga. In Saktipada Yoga, actually the Upadevadas and the Parivara Devadas are actually Nadi channel energies. The particular Nadi channel is opened using the mantra of the Parivara Devada. So Nadi channels are subtle energy flows, and the Devadas, Parivara Devadas in Saktipada Yoga are also the subtle flow of energy, controlling, modifying and favoring your life. In both the material and physically. So such a depth it is, the Sara Yoga in Tamil is going, and practical training is being given by me. Those who need, contact me for practical classes, which I am conducting now on online mainly because of Corona. Those who need, contact me. Thank you.